I see y'all have made it to the second part of this haul. I feel the love. But if you haven't checked out the first part of the haul, I'll link it below. And let's get into this video. So I finally caved and got these. And I actually already wore them out while I was in Vegas. Usually the most comfortable freaking pairs ever. But I was deciding between these or just like sober ones. And I decided to go with black. And then I also stopped by the Nike store just because I have been looking for another hat. And I couldn't find the exact hat that I came for, but this one is close enough. It's more on the thin side. So the next few items that I got at the mall are from Tilly's. And I got this big sweatshirt on sale. Actually, I believe I got it for $20, I want to say. I got this in a size extra large because I wanted to really bum it out. The next item that I got is this huge cardigan. I think I got this for, I want to say like $11. And I also went to PacSun, but this is a crop top from Gypsy Warrior. Totally can see myself wearing it with this outfit that I have on right now. And I also got this black crop top. It's from the Kendall and Kylie collection. And I got this floppy gray fedora, a white, and it says Reckless. Oh, it's also adjustable in the back. The other hat that I got, which was really unexpected, and it's already dirty because I wore this, at Hot Topic for $12, I believe. You can get it online for $10. Snapback. So next up is Toby, and the very first thing that I wanted to show you is this beautiful white romper. I would go with something like a gel bra to wear if you want. It also has pockets, and I think it just fits perfectly, so just go with your true size. And next up is this burgundy chiffon dress, the sweetheart neckline, along with lace trim. There's a bra clasp closure in the back. And the waist area is elastic. I brought this to Vegas for buffet purposes, but everyone was kind of bumming it out, so I was like, okay, I'll bum it out too. And this next dress, I actually know for sure there's like, it comes in like 5 different other colors, the adjustable bra straps, and it just is very nicely fitted. And the back is where the zipper is. So yeah. And of course the next dress has to be a lace-up dress. It is stretchy, it's not see-through, and I love the long sleeves. So you could definitely wear it in the fall time or the springtime. I definitely think these would look so freaking good with my Steve Madden gorgeous boots. And the other lace-up dress is this one. It's kind of Free People. Definitely perfect for like music festivals or just to chill. And the second to last item is this dress that I was considering bringing to Vegas. The back design is very, very low cut. So definitely a clubbing dress all the way. Decided to leave this at home. And the last item from Toby is this cardigan. Love the knit. It's not itchy. It's very thick. And I think it's perfect for the springtime just alone, just because the weather is warming up. Next up is everything that I got from Lovely Wholesale. I got 3 kind of like jogger sweatpants and stuff. And the first one is actually the most form-fitting, and it is this quilted black and gray pair of pants. And in the back it's completely black. And the other pair is also black and gray, but obviously more of a heather gray. And there's also a side zipper where the leg is. And the last pair are my favorite, and it is a dark charcoal gray with black. And the pockets are very, very deep in this, and they're also very comfortable. And the next item is this mini turtleneck sweater. It actually appeared as a crop top in the picture, and I was really surprised that it's actually a sweater, and I don't mind. And then I also got this bomber gray and black jacket, and I just think this looks exactly like the Nike one. This is actually a dupe of the one from Hot Miami Styles, and I actually prefer this one over the Hot Miami Styles. I'm not gonna wear this ever to like actually swim in. I'm actually just going to wear this underneath like high-waisted jeans or something like that. And this is the other swimsuit that I got. Unfortunately, there's no padding, but it's thick enough where you don't feel uncomfortable with it. I really like the low back with this one. You can see that, but always wear like more of like a medium bottom. So I got a size large, and these fit nicely, and they're not too small. And I also got this two-piece that is in this beautiful deep red floral print design. This fabric is actually not see-through at all. It is pretty thick and it fits perfectly. And next is this heather gray kind of like regular shirt. And I also got this lace-up sweater, and there's also a high slit on the side. Smaller fitted top. It is actually very see-through. And I actually got the same top in an olive green. So next up, I wanted to show you everything that I got from NY City Clothing, because they seriously have the most comfortable freaking clothes. Very, very soft cotton lace-up long-sleeved shirt. It's more of a billowy design instead, and it has short sleeves, slightly on the thinner side, but it's still very, very soft. And so I wore this in a previous video. It looks so cute on, no adjustable straps or anything, but it seriously fits like a glove. Everything fits perfectly. It's the same ribbing fabric, slight stretch to it. It has the same lace-up design that I'm obsessed with. And then I also have it's not as ribbed as the very first one, but it has that same design. This is more of a dusty blue. And up next, I have a cream off-shoulder crop top. And as you can see here, it's very, very stretchy. And here is the next item. I would wear a bandeau with this because it's actually quite low where the sleeves are. And the next two are halter knitted crop tops, but as you can see here, because it's knitted, it'll probably stretch over time, so you're gonna have to throw it in the wash so it'll shrink up again. And the only t-shirt that I got is this striped black and white one. And finally are the outerwear items. This one is a size large hooded long-sleeved cardigan. It is very drapey. I love it. And finally is this crew neck. And it says, leave me alone. The inside of this, you can tell it is so soft. And I also got this burgundy lace bralette. It's padded. And a kimono that you could actually wear on top of that is this one. Holy boho black and white kimono with just like nice trim. And then of course are the sweaters, because I just cannot have enough of these sweaters. This first one might look familiar, but it's actually a very fluffy, very, very soft and warm version of the Toby one. I wanted to really show you this one though, because it's so fuzzy. And then some other thicker shirts that I got is this lace-up oversized top. And as you can see here, it's more on the thicker side. I don't know how to even describe it, but next is this sweater that's actually held together right here by a safety pin, because otherwise it would be like bam, open, so revealing. But it was in my morning routine and I wore it. And it is this oversized sweater with this back lacing. I actually wore this in the front and like swung this around to the back. The next thing is actually just a simple ribbed knitted long sleeved top. And the next lace up top is this one. It's very form fitting and it comes in other colors, but I just went with this one. And this is the other lace up. It is actually a very oversized suede kind of material. I got this in a size small and it's collared. And the other top that I got is also quite thick, and you would probably recognize this because I got this in a black knit, and so I had to get it in a cream knit just because I loved it so much. It is the softest material ever, and of course there's a side slit. This next top is also lace up, but it has these nice ruffles. It's very form-fitting. You should wear it with a high-waisted skirt or high-waisted anything. And the final top is this chiffon, like very see-through black top with a really big lacing. It's super oversized. And next up is this three-piece outfit. It comes with this sweatshirt and also these thin pocketed sweatpants with this cool lace detailing and a simple spaghetti top. And I also got this black and white kind of like quilted vest that's perfect for the fall. Not really the springtime, but because of where I live, like this is totally going to be fitting for the springtime, especially on those colder days. Gray vest jacket with the Korean beauty products, and it's from April Skin. The very first thing is this Magic Snow Cream. There's like a lot of bundle deals that you could check up on there. This Magic All Kill Cleansing Oil. I am just obsessed with skincare, and they have been really like top rated for their skincare and stuff. And I also got these Magic Stones. It reminds me of like Lush or something. And I also got two of the Magic Stone too. Different from the other one, but it's more of like a charcoal black. And then I'm also really excited about this Maple Queen like essence water, the April Skin Magic Snow Cushion, and the foundation comes out of the sponge. I got natural beige, so I'll see how that goes. And then I also got the Magic All Kill Lip and Eye Remover. Yeah, so the oil and the water is all mixed up. And I also got the 4D stick in Diamond Highlight and Diet Bronzer, and it's supposed to be for contouring. It's good for your nose. It also comes with a nice brush at the bottom, which is really nice. And I have been really liking cream applications. And lastly is the Magic Oil Tint. Really good, apparently. Like, I've heard a lot of things about this. So I'm really excited to try it out. So that is it for my huge, huge try-on haul. I can't even. I will see you guys next time. Bye.